issue, the second preferred is added to the common stock in calculating the equity behind the first preferred, should the market value of the common stock be compared with the par value or the market value of the preferred? In the majority of cases, it will not make any vital difference which figure is used. There are, however, an increasing number of no par value preferreds, and also a number like Highland Creek Coal Company preferred and Remington Rand.